Hey, this is Pierre-Yves Delacôte, working at Planet Technologies. So I tried to play with this new feature that can display a whiteboard, even if you're writing on the whiteboard. So it's, a feature that can be useful when you have meetings rooms and you have people remote and you want to write on a whiteboard, like for teachers, for example. So this new feature, let's try it. I've never tested. I just wanted to test it live. So when you share now, there's a new option called content from camera. And here you can say, actually, you're gonna share, a physical whiteboard. So let's see, because it's supposed to detect the whiteboard, physical one. Yeah, it does a pretty good job. So I'm gonna share this. And now I'm gonna write on the whiteboard. So you can see what I wrote. And if I put myself in front of the whiteboard, you should still see the whiteboard. Now there's a second one. Now let's do a third one. And let's do last comment. Yeah. So that's the way to, write on a whiteboard, and people can still see what you previously wrote. So when you're writing over the whiteboard and you're in front of the camera, people will still see what has been written in the whiteboard, and then they will discover. And the AI engine is smart enough to keep the whiteboard visible to everybody. Hope it was fun. Thank you for watching.